zombies.
Hey guys, this is Saiyan and Raxen. I'm Raxen.
And I'm Saiyan. Welcome back to another episode of Dead Island. It's actually been a long ass time since we played this game, so it might be a little rough at first watching us play it.
We had some recording issues. Yeah. And we decided, alright, then I took a trip, and we've been kind of busy. But here we are, we're back.
Wait, no, it's over here. Where are you going?
Where am I going? I don't know.
Alright, talk to this girl. I want you to be able to see the cutscene.
Alright.
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
You're not from Henderson, are you?
No.
No. I'm leading a group of survivors and we need a safe place to hide. We were planning on using your cinema.
There's more than enough room for everyone. That won't be a problem. You'll need to fortify all of the entrances first, though. Make sure those beasts can't find another way in.
Don't worry, sugar tits. You got
front
it.
And rear
dude,
of the building.
How is she like the only
been
person
used
in here?
Ages, though, to activate it.
I don't know, that's true. She doesn't even have any food
Thank
in here.
If it wasn't for
yeah,
you,
what's her story?
I'd be dead.
Merci beaucoup!
At least she has a shotgun. She can defend herself.
This shitty shotgun.
So.
I feel fucking slow as shit right now, man.
Yeah. It's because we've been playing. Hey, though. Close the shutters, oh shit. Get out of here.
What is happening? Get out of my way.
This is what's happening.
You better break something else!
Right, nope, wrong way.
Yeah, wrong way, bro. Where the fuck are you going? I almost followed you too. Oh, downstairs? Yeah.
See!
Nice. What's this?
I like how we're just going around and eating all of her food that she does have.
Dude, she can make some popcorn.
She can make some popcorn.
I'm sure they have huge bags of kernels. Alright. Where
are we? I got
now?
Some diamonds.
Are you kidding me right now? Yeah, it's not like diamonds are really too useful yet.
My character feels fucking weird though, dude. Like, it feels like she moves weird.
You close the shutters? Good. Now it's safe for the others
you
to join us.
Fucking do that yourself.
A hostel in town was turned into a kind of field hospital. You might want to go over there. If you need more information, speak with Cecil.
Who is Cecil?
Cinema right. Secure. I also found another survivor.
Cinema!
We're going to be alright.
We are going to be alright.
We're on our way.
We are on our way. Okay. Oh, wow, is
Fade
it?
To black.
Was that the end of the cinema?
Thanks again
oh,
for rescuing me. I thought for wow. sure I wouldn't
Her hat
survive.
Is retarded. Let me just
it
say
looks
that.
Like you could all use a place to heal and rest up.
This is hopeless.
She's like wearing a scarf.
Well, we go there already there.
Well, at least we have a roof over our heads here.
When the plague first hit, everyone left. I thought the authorities would eventually come, so I stayed behind. I was worried about looters. Little did I know that would be the least of my worries. Everything
you know.
I own is in this theater. I couldn't bear to leave it behind.
Why the
but
fuck
now,
is all your shit in the theater?
What's happened?
It looks like nobody's
I'd like to go with
attention.
You.
You're welcome to come, but no promises. We're all in the same boat here, and as far as I can tell, this son of a bitch is sinking.
Any luck contacting the base?
No.
Dude, she is shiny.
Maybe their radio is down.
Jesus.
What the hell happened here?
The Greece, disease yeah. spread so quickly, the army created a quarantine zone. They said they had it under control.
But they did.
From the outside, the base looks intact. As I said, Commander Briggs is a friend of mine.
Okay.
This
they
base
like
is our only chance
around.
For rescue.
You that?
Yeah,
we
they
must
do.
Get in there.
I wouldn't. The military abandoned this town, and everyone in it. They locked themselves
yeah,
in that
like
base.
Everything's like all static.
Anyone who approached,
yeah.
anyone seeking shelter, was shot. After a while, people stopped trying.
Bloody heroes, eh? Jesus.
Look, they must have thought those citizens were infected. Otherwise, they would never have done something like
that. Sure they would.
Bullshit.
Just like they did in
yeah.
Benoit, just like New Orleans. Man, that's just how it works.
Is Harlow here?
I like how they
I
actually
she was with you.
New Orleans.
Who saw her last?
New
yeah.
Orleans.
I...
I thought we ran like crazy. I thought she was with us.
Fuck!
You left her behind, just like you'd leave us all.
Jesus Christ, woman. Get a grip.
Or what? You gonna hit her? Chima is right.
Oh,
all you immunes are getting a little crazy.
Crazy how? What the hell are you saying?
I feel like your guy's body motions are like way too ridiculous for the way he talks.
Yeah.
It's the chemicals.
Like he'll be talking like calm and
his
body's going crazy.
They can barely control themselves.
Come on, people. We've gone too far to give up now. Stay here while you check the base. If the guards make trouble, I'll talk to them on the radio. It's the only way we're getting out of this alive.
Right.
Do your job. We're leaving no one behind.
Should be a true
three
RPG.
Guys and two women. There's any way out here that don't
we can choose just to kill these bitches.
I'm trying to stay positive and keep everyone's spirits up, but it's getting hard. Everyone thought Henderson would be safe.
Stringing that stick around a little too close to me, bro. All right.
I remember we got a badass shotgun.
This place was perfect, didn't I?
Yeah.
Pride shotgun.
Thank you for saving Jacqueline. Here, take some of this.
Take some of these, man.
What the fuck happened to
that
Harlow?
Was a ton of experience.
That woman
Deadly
doesn't
hatchet.
Explain
you got
it,
dude. I just got a fucking, yeah.
I wish
purple hatchet.
Get to the docks, but the entire
what's my inventory like? Alright, we're doing
pretty short civilians.
Let me just sell some shit. I don't want this hatchet.
I guess the military base is our only choice.
They're here to protect us, right? Maybe they were just
defending. I know there's a way you can inspect.
Come on, Daddy needs some new shit.
Items.
Come on, bro. Let's do this.
Hey.
The military base is still our
right. I'll go find the military base.
The base is defensive.
Did we get to another chapter?
Probably active. So the soldiers will attack at the first sign of intrusion. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside.
Let her book.
Just be careful about it, all right? We don't need to start World War III.
Oh, we need
if
to
any of
the
soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like
it's
I said
World
before,
Z,
the commander,
bro.
Colonel Briggs, is an old friend.
World War Z.
When you find him, get him on the phone and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
I'm ready to go if you're ready to shut up. All right.
Why not?
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch by the radio.
If the military couldn't stop them, what chance do we have? I should have stayed
behind. Dude, that bitch
needs to do not care, dude. I just want to be able to fucking mow these people down. Just fucking destroy them.
Alright.
Create our own story. That's what the viewers want to say. Are we going the wrong way, Raxen? Are you telling us to go the wrong way?
No. I'm telling us to go the right way. I'm 100%
sure. Are you sure?
JK,
yeah.
I made you run.
That's what I thought.
Did it got so foggy out there?
What do you expect in World War Z?
So where do we go then? Because it's not telling me.
Do we open these up?
Dude, that'd be stupid. Quest.
No. It's not telling me where to go either. Dude, let's just jump out the window right here.
When those bastards are closing in on you,
we should resupply, make sure we have what we need. You don't want to run out of fucking ammunition when those bastards are closing in on you.
Okay.
Oh my god. Holy shit, there's a bunch of fucking zombies. And they're hurting me. They hurt me real bad. Wow, dude, there's a fucking ladder right here.
Yeah, I just jumped off anyways, though.
Probably should have brought that ladder down. How are we going to get back
something
up?
Something useful?
Very careful.
That's just the question, Raxen.
Infested basements? What's in here? I don't know if we
Chapter
just
7
go.
9.
Chapter 7 9, yeah. Chapton? Did I just say Chapton? I don't know.
Said something weird. That I do not agree with, Q Raxen. And your emotions.
I do not care. My emotions? Okay.
I feel like my frames are going to shit or I'm lagging or something. God damn it, get past this fucking rail.
Are you okay, bro?
I feel stiff. Maybe I'm turning into a zombie.
Yeah, dude, that muted stuff is crazy. Sit in your corner.
The what stuff? Oh, there's a dead zone right here.
Where we turn into like crazy.
Yeah.
The screen gets right there to kill everything. How do I throw grenades? Oh, yeah. Look out.
I'm in rage mode now, bro. It's too late. I'm in rage mode. There's a badass over here. Thanks for throwing that on top of me.
I said look out. You said too late.
I said, yeah, no, go do it.
But it was too late.
You killed me.
Wow, I tried to run over to you. What's going on? Oh, the screen. Alright.
Boom! Oh, fucking whore. You fucking whore. You fucking whore. Die!
Come here.
Get you to death. This is why we need to play games. Just beat them as quickly as possible, otherwise something will happen and we don't play it and we get stiff.
Yeah, dude.
We get stiff.
We get stiff.
Oh, now!
Alright, well, apparently there was no reason to be in here.
He took us the wrong way, Rex.
Now, I was curious what was inside of here. Nothing wrong with the exploration.
That's what he said.
Okay. Gotta love that teleport to me.
Yeah.
We've been playing some Neverwinter.
Thinking about uploading some videos of that as well. Pretty damn fun.
Some free-to-play yes. MMO.
There is a screamer right here.
I'm not loaded up yet. I am recording.
That's how I feel in Neverwinter. I'm not fucking loaded up yet. Ah,
dude,
screaming
I fell
at my
over
face. Holy shit, you just fucked me up. I'm dead.
You're dead? Well, I'm about to die too because I tried to heal you.
Didn't even get close to healing me.
I tried though. She kept screaming. Who would have thought?
Maybe this electricity
hey,
should be turned off.
Here. Come over here.
No. You're on the wrong side of that.
How do you know?
I'm,
I don't think I am.
Fucking, I'm Jesus Priestae, third son of the Fall Dragon Dean.
Climb. There's an exclamation point up here. Come over here, I need to ask you something.
My name is Damien. It's nice to meet you.
Bro.
It's nice to meet you too.
Since we're having such a pleasant conversation.
I'm at a quest over here.
May I ask you a favor?
Holy shit.
I need some batteries.
Yes, batteries. Fuck you. Okay.
He
activated
an alarm.
Oh, electrotherapy mode.
There's a big motherfucker over there.
I'm busy, bro.
Destroy all the speakers before half the fucking town shows up.
I need to bring this. What the fuck is going on? Are there alarms?
Yeah, dude. I'm at the mission, I'm telling you.
Well, I can't fucking get away.
Oh, dude, I have a machine gun.
Well, I died, so that'll take care of that problem.
How the fuck did you die?
Because there was a mountain of zombies underneath the ladder.
Where is that bloody thing?
Alright, I'm here.
It should be like DayZ status, where your gun's like a track. Other zombies.
Why is there this huge green area that I'm in? This can't be the right area.
You are not.
Yeah, I'm not on the right mission anymore. Alright. Don't zap me. Yeah.
Holy shit, there's two of these big bitches now. Motherfucker.
I'm coming, bro. Hold your horses.
I ain't fucking killed the first one yet.
I'm bringing my Molotovs. It'll be okay.
Ah. on. I just threw some exploding meat and it didn't do anything. It just now blew up in the middle of cutscene.
Are these mines?
These are mines.
What the fuck, dude?
So, just bring the big bitch over here. Try not to step on any of these mines. Don't be too close to him, otherwise he will step on him. Watch out, bro. Oh shit, bro. Zombies are gonna get me killed because all the mines.
Alright, we're good. Up for nothing. Oh shit! Wow, really pistol? Thank you.
Ah!
Oh crap, these zombies good. Fuck this shit, I am out of here, bro.
Dude, I'm about to kill myself!
Did you just kill me? No, you knocked me out.
I am dead.
Oh, I fucking ran out of here. Shit.
What are we even doing right now?
Shit. Living. I know, there's red flags everywhere.
What? I gotta try to fucking knock.
Save me, ladder, save me! Fuck.
Wow, that zombie fucking made the mine blow up on me. Dumbass zombie, that's why you're a zombie.
Oh hey, I found a mod.
Get the fuck out!
I feel like Nazi zombies right now. Oh shit, their mines right here.
Electric storm mod. That sounds pretty badass. Where did you...
Did you just fucking... Oh my god, bro. Secret files. Found some secret files.
Bro. Oh my god.
Are we supposed to turn off these alarms? I think that's what's going
on. I don't even know what the fuck we're supposed to do.
It's telling
right
me
now.
To climb up this ladder. I finally made it do it. Yeah, dude. Disable siren. Hold the F.
That's probably why there's so many zombies.
Yeah. To jump or to climb? To jump. Oh, yeah.
Spiteful Kukri.
Oh shit, almost.
I do not enjoy all of these mines over here.
Oh shit. Shit!
Yeah, that's a big ass man.
I know. I need to climb up. Climb, bitch, climb. Alright.
Fucking zombie got me killed, man.
Just too late!
Dude, that's zombie. I'm tired of fucking dying, dude. Alright, I'm about to turn one off.
Get out of my way. Alright. Oh shit! Are you fucking kidding me? You fucking asshole. Now I'm gonna kill you. Again. Oh, what's this? This is interesting. Kind of. Get out of here. Alright. I'm turning it off now.
Fucking stuck up here. There we go.
Nine!
That's that. Not very subtle, but at least it's quiet.
Thank you.
Get out of my face. Give me the lemon juice you have in your pocket. Thank you.
Ah, dude, I died. Oh, I'm about to die again. Fuck. I died so many times by these mods.
Oh, dude,
mines.
I found another
you
mod. Shotgun mod.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I come. Where's it at?
It's back here. I got it. Oops. Alright. Give me these.
Alright.
What's in here? Give me these. I need health. What's in here?
Need heal.
Shit. Shit's in there.
This is Angela Guerra, and I'm leaving this audio diary.
Oh shit,
in case
Man.
Just in case something happens to me. The military base is in trouble. You can hear alarm
There's
sirens
everywhere.
Going off and all kinds of
explosions. Why would they put mines everywhere?
They would help us.
I would just be doing fuck
hell. They would protect us.
Probably why there's no people here. They just killed themselves.
If you find this recording, please get it to Mike and Blanca Guerra in Woodland Hills, California.
I'm not gonna take this recording.
I have to find something that'll blow up this gate.
I know you didn't want me to come
God
here.
Damn it.
I know you didn't understand why I wanted to come here and join the Peace Corps. I'm sorry I disappointed you. I just
shut up.
What?
I don't want to hear this recording anymore.
Have an adventure.
I'm sorry. I just wanted to see places before I die.
I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry. Okay.
Did you get it?
No. Fast shotgun, dude. Thank you.
Fuck around on this thing.
Standing up. I did not want to pick that up.
Requires level 52, man.
Found some explosives.
Good. Explosives.
Right. There
some
we go.
C4.
Good. Now head for the main base and keep me apprised of the situation.
I'm planning this shit.
You are? Okay.
Okay, better make a run. That's how physics works. If you pick
physics.
Something up, I get to use it.
The main gate's down. I'm heading in now.
Keep your eyes open. And
there's just another
steps.
Fucking door.
They might have mined the interior of the base as the last line of defense. That's what I'd do.
I'll be careful.
Right.
Well, that's why I don't like you. Alright, we've been recording for a while. I think it's a good place to end it.
Alright, bros. Wait, let's see where we end
All right.
up.
Alright.
Let's see where we
end
up. You're probably already in there.
Yep.
I'm inside, Hardy, but the power's
all right,
out.
I'm in.
All the lights are off.
Alright, well.
This is Saiyan signing out for Soundtrack. Please leave a like and subscribe, it helps us out a lot. Also, if you guys have any recommendations for the games you'd like to see this life, let us know in the comments section. Alright guys, see you in the next one.
About the bodies, you said they looked like they were mauled. Could it have been an animal attack?
If an animal can hide a body in a closet.
Did the wounds look like bite marks?
What?